Yeah. Yeah. Great. More batteries. Oh.
Yeah. Thank you. This isn't looking good. That's ominous. Come and get some.
Thank you. Sodian has sealed our doom. Its ineffable calculus has concluded Nerud will be impervious to whatever powers Alepsis Tora might bring to bear. Those who wish to see their creator face to metaphysical face have taken this as a blessing and acted accordingly. Nerud's course has been set. Our doom is now inevitable. I cannot foresee what will occur. I only know it will not end well for the Drazeer. The custodian's calculations may be rational enough, but they are incongruent with the foresight of the astropaths, those for whom the Ember has granted sight. Alas, our insight is not enough to sway our people. It is irrelevant now. I have been overruled, but there is nothing more we can do. And perhaps I am wrong. Perhaps, although my very bones say otherwise, our creator awaits us within the black hole. I truly hope so, but I do not believe it. I work now to establish contingencies. I have protected my chambers against a variety of forces. I will lock myself within, along with any who would join me. With luck, perhaps we might weather whatever may come. We will have a limited amount of sustenance. Unless we want to subsist on the Abbot Ember itself, of course. But I suspect we need not hide for long. We should know immediately whether Alepsis Tora will suffer us to live.
Looks important.
Yeah.